fight, I suspect Ali will retire.
It is befitting that I leave the game just like I came in, beating a big bad monster who knocks out everybody and no one can whoop him. That's when that little Cassius Clay from Louisville, Kentucky came up and stopped Sonny Liston, the man who annihilated Floyd Patterson twice. He was gonna kill me. He hit harder than George. His reach was longer than George. He's a better boxer than George. And I'm better now than I was when you saw that 22-year-old undeveloped kid running from Sonny Liston. I'm experienced now, professional. Jaw's been broke, been lost, knocked down a couple of times. Bad, bad, fast. That's right. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. That's bad. Only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
Bad dude.
Bad. Fast. Last night, I cut the light off in my bedroom, hit the switch, was in the bed before the room was dark.
Incredible.
Fast.
Incredible.
And you, George Fullman, all of you chumps are gonna bow when I whoop him. All of you. I know you got him. I know you got him picked, but the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Maybe he can pull off a miracle, but against George Fullman, so young, so strong, it's hard for me to conjure with that.
We're just about ready to begin. Round one, the heavyweight championship of the world at stake. Flo trying to stalk his man. Ali looks like he's ready to go. And Muhammad Ali is taking some punishment now. About 25 seconds left in the round. Ali faints left, goes to straight right hand. That right hand lead has George Foreman slightly confused, but a straight left jab thrown by Foreman has Ali in the corner. Ali dances back. Tremendous face. Right eye of George Foreman. At this point, although Ali has hit him on the butt, Ali is definitely headhunting with his right hand lead.
I've done something new for this fight. I done wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. Only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick. That's bad.
Never again defeat me. Never again say that I'm going to be defeated. Never again
make me the underdog until I'm about 50 years old.
That's right.
Then you might get me. I told you I'm the real champion. I told you I'm the champion of the world. All of you bow. All of my critics crawl. All of you suckers who write the Ring magazine, Boxing Illustrated, all of you suckers bow because the stage was set. You made him great. You made him a bad Joe Louis. You made him a hard puncher. But I want everybody from this moment on to recognize me as the scholar of boxing.